So Torah is first given to Israel as an aspect of the making of the covenant at Sinai. That's why these passages are often referred to together as the covenant law code. What does Torah involve in Exodus 19 to 23? Well, first of all, it involves the articulation of ethical principles, exhortations to us, to them, to live a godly and a righteous life. First of all, it involves a moral vision that concerns both the individual and the body politic, what we ought to do. We see this clearly in the Ten Commandments in chapter 20. The first few, as you know, I'm sure, exhort us to love God, and the remainder exhort us to love our neighbor. Honor your father and mother, do not murder, and so on. These are clearly not laws in our modern sense of the word. You will notice as you read Exodus 20 that there are no penalties specified for failure to comply with these injunctions. That's not what you would expect if these commands were regarded as somehow being Israel's civil or criminal law, crimes and misdemeanors for which you could be prosecuted.